Hare Krishna, we are going to learn Kartal today. So the first step to learn Kartal is how to hold it. So you can see this is a Kartal and you hold it in your two fingers like this and try to lock it like this. Just turn it in a circular form and lock it once here. Similarly on the other side, lock it. So it is now locked. It is stiff, it is not moving, the kartal is not moving. So while you are playing, so now once you do this, what you do is you hold it like this, like this. So both ways, so now kartal is like a part of your hand. So however fast you play or slow you play, it will not move. It is as if it is a part of your hands. So this is the first part of holding the kartal. And you may make two knots also if you feel it is not stiff, depending on the thickness of the thread and how well the kartal is locked from here. So I'll do just one lock, that is good for me. Now we'll see how to play soft kartal or the slow. So there are three parts: slow, medium and fast. So we'll first see the slow one. So in the slow one, there are three beats: chin, chin, chin. 1, 2, 3. So whenever you practice by saying 1, 2, 3 like this. So first two are closed and third is open. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. So this is the soft one. So this is one way of playing it, hitting on the edges. Other ways. 1, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Close, closed, open. 1, 2, 3. Closed, closed, open. So this is the way to two different ways of playing slow kartal. So we can give example like Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, like this. So now second is the medium kartal. So in order to learn the medium kartal, we can break down into three steps. So first we have to practice this one for medium or fast. So that is down, up, middle. Down, up, middle. Down, up, middle. Down, up, middle. 1, 2, 3. So all are closed in this case. You are holding it through your hands like this. So when your hand is touching, hold hand so it will give a close sound. 1, 2, 3. So as you keep practicing this, 1, 2, 3. Down, up, center. Down, up, center. 1, 2, 3. So as you keep practicing it, it becomes fast. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. So this becomes medium. And then this one we play more fast. So the same 1, 2, 3. Down, up, center. Down, up, center. Similarly, you can keep playing this, it will become fast. Like Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Like this. So this is fast. So in order to learn the fast, we should practice from the first basic one. Ching, ching, ching. And then 1, 2, 3. So these are the Bija Mantra of Kartal. 1, 2, 3, this one, and 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Everything emanates from these two mantras. However, there are different variations, which probably I am also not aware. So, and then last is the connecting mantra for Kartal. Like when the mantra changes, Hare Krishna mantra is over, then it ends like, Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
re.
This is the correcting method. When the mridanga says tere cheta jha, tere cheta jha, tere cheta jha. So this is the connecting mantra between one mantra when it ends and the second mantra begins. So thank you very much for taking time to see this. If you have any questions or comments, please let me know. Hare Krishna.